I have no idea how to start this video, but thank you guys for joining me during the Sandland demo. I have no idea what Sandland is. I know Akira Toriyama created this manga, and Bird Studio is kind of putting everything together into this Mad Max type of game with Dragon Ball Z elements. So today I'm just going to be checking that out and just kind of seeing whether I like it or not, whether I want to make a series about it. But anyway, I'm also going to be testing out the performance of the demo. So if you look top left, you can see the frame rate and how the GPU and CPU are doing their thing. So let's get straight to it. Okay, this game auto saves progress and icon. Okay, this is auto save. Continue game balance and demo differ from that of the full version. Okay. Right, it's a demo. In this demo, you can explore and fight enemies in the following three vehicles: battle tank, motorbike, battle armor. You can recover your vehicle's HP by resting at a camp. Move. Okay, I got that. Now you have storage capsule. Okay, we're gonna figure this out. Figure. Okay, I think we're good. Let's check out the game here. Ooh, God. There was a little bit of a FPS dip there. Can I just like... Okay, I'll tell you right now, the graphics.
Hey, old man, what would you do if you ran into a tough enemy?
Let's see. Well, I'd start by observing them carefully. Knowing what they can do and what their weaknesses are will help you fight effectively.
Observe them, huh? I'll try that next time.
Okay, as I was saying, the graphics so far, pretty nice. Very smooth. What's this? Oh, can I just... I'm just trying out the controls here.
Let me have the next turn at the wheel.
Rock, paper, scissors me for it.
You're on. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors.
Yay! I win!
Ah, I'll get you next time.
See what. Okay, he just drank some juice there, some water. Okay, we haven't really done anything, so how do you get the game one? Let me go there.
Sorry, can't help right now.
Oh, there's stealth in here. There's like a little dodge mechanic here. Dodge animation. I kind of want to figure out how to get a. Oh, okay. Choose vehicle. Let's go with the. Let's go with this.
The desert gets awfully chilly. Take.
Battle armor user guide. Okay, pretty simple enough. Use L1 plus R2, okay. Change that parts in the menu.
To ensure you don't lose too much body.
We demons will be just fine. You should worry.
True. We seem to be more vulnerable to pretty much everything. We'll be careful.
Let's see what's over there by that cave. I guess it's just like an open demo. There's not really a story going on here. They're going in the little car. Oh. Yeah, a little bit of performance stutters here.
Nothing to be proud of. Unless you're stealing from the army, that is.
Here, we got some loot here, okay.
It might turn out to be useful later.
Doesn't really show you what loot, but let's try another vehicle.
I've heard rumors of
let's try this one.
Creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Yeah, I think I heard Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger.
It's the leader of the raptor. More aggressive than ordinary.
Oh, God.
And they need fire. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed.
Never seen a dinosaur do that. The bike controls are a little bit. No, my bike! My bike! Oh, he's charging.
Do be careful, Prince!
Okay, I'm stuck.
He's the leader of the raptors.
Watch out for its fiery breath in particular.
Oh, God. Damn, this guy can jump. I take him one-on-one. Oh, he killed me. Yeah, I think I'll use the mech for that. Let me Let's use the tank.
Here we go.
Okay, it's telling me about the same. Okay. Dial. Is this animal cruelty? Does it count?
At least that was sort of fun.
There, we got a tank too. Oh God. I got him. So far, it's not bad. I just don't know if there is like a little bit of story to kind of get some concept, I guess. But right now, I'm just shooting everything that moves. High capacity missile pod.
Looks like we're in for a fight.
Ah, you can like spawn another one. And something that I don't like is the enemies fade away and they don't really stay in the world until you leave.
Is leaving the demon village forbidden? The two of you had to get explicit permission to come with me.
Look, not exactly. There are other demons who went out on journeys before us, you know.
One went out in search of a legendary comic, another the ultimate game.
Oh, now we're hitting high speeds. Look at that Tokyo Drift right there. Probably like that. Yeah, we're kind of going a little bit faster. Oh my God, what the hell is that? Oh.
No, no.
Sorry, can't help right now.
Oh, I need backup. Backup, backup. Yeah, that was cool. We almost got him. Almost there. I don't want him to touch me. He too big. Yeah. Be cool if you could like loot them, like get out and then go to them, loot them, but they just disappear. I don't know if that's gonna be in the final game, but it's just for detail purposes. Other than that, besides all that, the graphics, I like the graphics.
Detours can be the source of all sorts of discoveries.
True. You might come across other travelers' abandoned belongings, or...
Bang.
That was sort of fun.
And there are repeat lines. Repeated dialogue. Again, this is just a demo. There might be more. I'm just pointing out what I can see for now. And that little buggy. Get her over here. Oh, where'd he go? Level 15, what level am I? Okay, let's check out the menu quick. So we got the map. How big is this map? Yeah, it's quite sizable. Yeah, it's big. That's a big map. Characters, okay, you can check out. These are upgrades. Items, let's see what items are in here. Yeah, I have no idea what any of this is, but I'm guessing you'll have to manage a whole lot. Key items, nothing, furniture, nothing, okay. I like the mech in the tank. The motorbike, I don't think is for me. Okay, those are the settings. What is that? Let's go over there to that little tower there, radio tower. Oh, he's driving it backwards somehow? That's interesting.
do humans eat some plants and not others?
Let me help.
Ooh. He's blocking. Oof. Get out of the thing before we die. Yeah, we died. Okay, so we're back here. It checkpointed me here. If the game is actually like that, then... and that's very fair. Oh, dodge that laser. Dodge it. Now I want to change the mech. Can I just chain? No, we have to get out and then... just get off. Let's run over here. Okay, let's get the mech. I took that head on. Come on.
Go for it.
One more hit.
Ones I'd like to avoid.
Plenty are harmless, though. Just doing their best to survive in this harsh land like us.
Humans may be weak, but they sure are persistent. We can use this to find out about the area. If we can get it fixed up, that is.
Okay. How would one fix it up?
We can repair it. Just need materials. We can use this to find out about the area. We can repair it. Just need materials.
B-grade meter, B-grade bolt. Where would one get that? We are in a freaking desert.
Heat's nothing. Sure beats the cold, at least.
I, for one, much prefer the heat to the cold as well.
Is tolerating heat, well, just part of being a demon?
Depends on the demon. Slime shriveled up, after all. Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
I just like run him over.
No!
Kind of, it doesn't really work. It's just better to just hit him with a.
Maybe you humans should try moving less.
88 millimeter. That's a big boy right there.
That's a huge crocodile!
Yeah, that's what I said.
Most crocodiles. It's not a good idea to try to fight that thing barehanded.
I mean, mostly what you have to do is just move around them. Obviously, this is just like higher level. Me being higher level. One more here, or there's quite a few. Oh, they can. Oh, this is quicksand. Not good. Not good. Come on. Okay, I'm getting stuck here. Hold on. Bosh! Bosh!
I think there's a cave or something. This is bad!
And I'm dead again. Yeah, I'm starting to see the dangers. He mentioned though that there's a cave in the quicksand. So let's go back there and let's just go right in. So let's just go right in.
I'm okay. The sand broke my fall.
Yeah, this is cool. Okay, we can't use this to go anywhere.
Odd ruins. I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure too. Maybe it was, I don't know, a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Yeah.
Okay, there's definitely more to this game. Oh, we didn't see that.
Prince, you've got this.
No, I don't think so. Why is he jumping here?
I wonder what they might have originally been built
for. Wait, let me see that again.
There's hidden treasure too.
Can I do that with a normal attack? No.
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Probably does no fall damage.
Never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up.
All right, we're back. Okay, there's a little bit of climbing in here. Like you have to grab a ledge. Let's see, where else should we go?
Make sure to check your gear every now and then.
You never know when something you've picked up might come in handy.
It's kind of hard to see where the interesting points are. But I guess that's the whole point of the radio tower, but we need to get stuff for the radio tower. Let me check my items. We need that standard B something. Let me get him to a tank here. Quick. Thank you. Okay, let's get out of here. I think there's something up here.
It looks like there's something up there.
Yep.
We could reach it if we had a vehicle that could jump.
Okay, so we need to use the mech vehicle. Doesn't really jump that high.
I've heard rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger.
Well, no matter how tough they are, there's no way they can be stronger than the King of Demons.
Yeah, we need like one of those.
Hey, thief. Is the demon village always used to be where it is now?
Can you hijack vehicles? Flying enemies always hard. Oh, freaking missiles.
Maybe you humans should try moving less.
Can't really jump up there. Let's go over there. See what's going on.
Thank you.
let me have the next turn at the wheel?
Cool. Very cool.
Rock, paper, scissors, me for it.
You're on.
Okay, well, let me go there.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Yay! I win!
I'll get you next time.
There's some water here.
I'm curious. Who's the second strongest demon in your village?
Me? Duh.
As things stand now, yes, that's probably true.
Somehow, I don't like the way you phrase that. Here we go.
Okay, well, let me go over there. I'm just trying to explore as much as I can. Full damage. Yeah, well, let me go down there too. I think there's like a limit to how much you can actually fall. Then there's some areas where it just won't allow you. Looks interesting. Okay. Oh, everyone, let me go in there. No, I want to see what's in there.
So, how do demons usually spend their day?
Brace for true evil. We do stuff like dig pitfalls where people like to walk. Oh, and Thief even stole someone's comic the other day.
Some of my finest work, if I do say so myself.
See, how do you...
See?
Oh, you have to rest to repair.
Right.
Here's an area right here. Oh, this is where we started. Okay. Let's rest until night.
Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
Maybe you humans should try moving less.
Yeah, is it like a setting where they don't repeat the same line again and again and again? They just need to talk a whole lot less. So when you do hear repeated dialogue, you just remember. Oh, look, a lizard. Do I like, can I collect?
It sure is hot out here.
Special skill, rush.
Here I go!
So how much have I explored about that size of the map? And there's all of this. Okay, let's go in that direction. I just fight dinosaurs. Soot. He kind of reminds me of like Majin Buu. I think it's the shoes.
We'll probably find traveling merchants on the main roads. They roam over sandland, peddling their wares to all comers.
Fellow travelers, huh? If we find any, let's stop and compare notes with them.
Yeah, we're not gonna survive that big guy.
Here we go.
Just take a detour around him.
Recommend fighting it unarmed.
I'm going up. I'm going the wrong direction. I'm meant to be going down here. Oh, you gotta fight the same enemies again. I haven't collected the... Wait, there's a little box there that I haven't checked out. Okay, let's kill him again. Get up. Tuck and roll, tuck and roll. Let's get the big guy out. Okay, so we loaded the box. I don't think we got any of the materials.
We can use this to find out. We can repair it. Just need materials.
Yeah, we don't have any of the materials. I have no idea where to get those. We're going in the right direction here, in terms of exploration.
When fighting in cramped areas like cliffs, beware of blind spots. Getting caught off guard puts you at a disadvantage.
Yeah, boy, that's a big-ass bird.
Hate to lose like
oh,
that.
Pterodactyl.
I'll be careful.
Dinosaur. Let's see if I can hijack one of these. Ew. Yeah, get off your cars. That. I don't think I hit him. Okay, so I don't think you can hijack vehicles. Nope, I don't see anything. Just take the tank and go in the direction I was going before. Yeah. This way. Is he healing? Yeah, I don't think so. What's that?
Hey, Steve. Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
Say one thing, the gunplay is good. Like, while I'm doing the combat, I'm pretty focused.
As far as I know,
that's why I'm so quiet.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
With that repeated dialogue, they need to deal with that. Either record more lines, maybe there are more lines. It probably is.
Take that.
But for this demo, it's just annoying. Yeah, I'm trying to kill this thing. Yeah.
Might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up.
Hello.
Here we go.
I think I can bring the tank in here, right? Yeah, it looks big enough. Wait, I can just spawn it. I don't need to go all the way back. Or can we use the mech instead? Instead.
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Here we go.
Fire. Yep, that worked. What is this? Do we collect these or just like a floating light? Yeah, a little scorpion. Big scorpion.
Hey, thief. Did the demon village always used to be where it is?
far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Hey, you killed me. Yeah, I'm not fighting all these guys again.
Always remain calm, no matter the situation. Clear thinking will lead you to victory, even when the odds are against you.
You're talking to the Fiend Prince. I'm like the definition of calm.
Get in there.
You've been around Sandland a lot, old man. That hurt, you stupid kid. Here we go.
Is gonna kill me. How do I heal again? I have to get an item. See, I have no consumables.
Traveled around to all sorts of places in my youth, but there's still so much to see.
This trip should be fun for you then.
Wish I could just relax and enjoy it, but not when so many others are suffering.
I was supposed to boost there. Try boost. No. There we go. Whoops. That. Bike is hard to control.
Prince. Do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up. You know, if we bust this down, I think we can make it through.
This one and is this a wall? Nope, this is a wall. Oh, this is like a shortcut back.
Odd ruins. I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
Hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was, I don't know, a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Okay, I think I'll end it right here. So far, pretty much, we haven't seen any story as yet. This is just like a free exploration type of demo to kind of test out the gameplay and the mechanics and kind of see what's in this game. So if you guys want more of this series, just leave me a like and a comment down below. Hopefully, I actually get to play this whole thing for you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.